Caden at the sign. I got a blue AR. No, I am. Oh, can you get a gun? If I got it, dog. Dog, come back. Bird, bad at prey. Like I just quick go from. Oh no. Bro, Nick Merck literally is like making out with his computer. He's so close to it. Bro, it hurts to do that. Because Nick Merck is good at it. You have to face him. Bro, why'd you get a face hammer if you're not throwing your face? Realize it's practically making out the screen. Oh, bro, my back just broke. You in like first grade. Oh, bro, I just cracked every joint in my body, you know, it's fine. I like crack my back, it feels good. Some people hear it and they're like, ew, what is this? Are you fighting? Bro, I have like 3 slots of meds right now. I only have guns and AR. Like, scared to fight me, like, everybody knows new meta is 1 AR and all meds. Is that a spam gun? I guess. Nah. What's up, everyone? I just took this combat shotgun because, you know, it's a spam gun, you know? Okay, and I got you a real spam gun over here. I went SMG. I threw on a turret shock. Ram free. That's what spray is. Rooftop runner. how would you bring back the drum? Just, like, make it so we can carry 10 minis again. Like, stop. Bro, I passed by, like, I passed by 3 stacks of 6 minis. Just on the pirate. Excuse me. Pirate boat. Should I take a flint knock and leave bandages? Or should I stick with the meds? Bro, I'm getting creepy. Dog, are you alone? Bro, I was literally shooting at them. Sorry, but he literally walked up to my face like, what's up, dog? You sorry? I don't have a whole lot, but yeah, sure. I just gave you ammo. Oh, apples. Oh, sorry, I was just shooting at them so I could get the wall sound. Dog, I'm sorry. You want the new gun? What are you gonna give me for it? Well, do you have an open slot? You want it? Me. make up your mind. Do you want it or not? Let's see if there's anybody. Always check these places, make sure nobody's camping in them. Yes. Cameron sucks. Oops. Bro, if I lag out again, I'm gonna be so mad. You're gonna be able to out spam them. Dog. Dude. He's campfiring, by the way. No, it does you. Did you get him, Caden? Oh, dog. He's spamming a drum gun. Yeah. It's drum gun, traps, sting bombs. Because those are all the continuous things we die to. Well, stink bombs literally make people like, oh crap, dude, I gotta move. Also, stink bombs are just fun. In the World Cup, whatever team is smart enough to carry those, like, they have dubs. Hayden, should I carry a GL? grenade launcher spam. Ooh, people would be so mad. Location we went last time or pressure plant? Let's just go the same building and pressure plant, I guess. You don't? Or... our biggest competition with season 3 players, like... These people have autism. Why does nobody have any? Bro, why'd you leave? Hayden, why'd you leave? Bro, I was in the middle of a gunfight, I'm sorry. I was. Yes. After this kid tried to spam me multiple times, I finally killed him. Yes, not in time to save you because you literally left the game. Yeah, I could have rebooted you. But I just killed everyone in the pressure plant. Bro, I'm sorry. Bro, why are you so triggered? Bro, you're like Matthew Ramish when you call him fat. Hayden. We have a purple sculpture for that game. You want me to just not talk? Alright. I won't talk. The guy upstairs has AC/DC. Are you not scared of anything? Kids spamming ghouls. Hey, this house is actually kind of useless. This house is useless and never will be useful. Never mind, there's a three chest area right here. So you just don't need to be quiet? What do you want to do? No, like, you don't honestly answer the question. Like, what's our game plan here? What the hell? What? Hit him 34. Idiot. And a battle bus banner. I'll be right back. No. I'm gonna land up on a hill here. That's what I was gonna get. I got it. Alright, one sec, I'll be right back. Can you good? Alright. Can you break a wall by chance if you're not fighting super intensely? So I can try to snipe him? There's a guy that just flew into the building. See another duo. And his teammate has a shield. His teammate's just camping back here. It's a little white. I've shot 3 times and hit 1 shot. Heck yeah, dude. Yeah, she just boxed herself in. She's camping. Imagine that. You just went all those gunfights to get sniped in the leg and die. Fudge. I kept picking up new guns. Well, the reboot band's right here, so. Alright, let's see if this trick still works. Here, take this chat in here. Of course he has Raiders Revenge.